24. It's almost Christmas. It's Christmas morning 20. Oh my goodness. So, this is my outfit, as you can probably see. This is my outfit, guys. I'm wearing my camo pants. And, yeah. And as you guys can tell, I'm keeping the time and Christmas morning. Why? Hello. Say hello, everyone. Say hello. Today for every calendar number morning time. Sing that by La Coudrin.
That's my that's
you mew for Kaya. Little Haya Coudrin. Little you mew for Kaya.
I'm asking if you want it.
Little you mew for Kai. Haya.
Then I'm saying he's a real
Daddy
house.
Daddy,
and then he's a person out there.
Daddy,
and then we'll see. That's my today's job. Yeah.
Hiya, love you. Hiya, Daddy, look all like that.
You see the room, which is and then he's a kid.
Kumale?
And then I said, where is my dad's sister? And then he said, she is a hen.
Kumale?
And that's my she's talking about cooking. I'm going to talk about this.
Hey Rails, it's Elaine and I am back home. I am oh my god, yeah. So before I go to take a shower, usually I don't do this. I did this yesterday, but yeah. I picked out my outfit, so it's neat, clean, good, bad. And I'm gonna use this, which is my Christmas present as well. So I am excited for that. And, yeah. So I'm excited. And also, see you guys in just a few seconds. Hey guys, so I'm very interested in that because it's Christmas Eve. This is actually a Christmas present that I got last year. It's like a robe, kind of for like bedtime slash after shower, but I use it for like bedtime little jacket. It's very cute. I have this as for free last year. This is I think 2 or 3 years old. I don't even remember. But it was a like Christmas gift. Question for you guys. Did you guys open your gift on Christmas morning? Which is today, but not morning right now. As you can see, that and that. But, yeah, do you guys open it in the morning time or day? Should I say comment down below if you guys do? I usually don't, but I get some money. Christmas. Oh, two, I should say. Sorry, my bad. And be sure to that myself. So I'm not sure this not yesterday's, but feels really squishy and skinny. This is how the bottom looks like. It's not a little tail. It really looks like a hamster, guys. And then I'm just gonna put it right here. And I'm actually gonna keep this guy. And I'm just gonna put it over here.
He's like, my dad, he's like, wearing Christmas clothes and hats. And I said, yeah.
Also, these two does not have any names, so if there's any name suggestions, comment down below as well. Yeah.
Also, before I continue, I also, this is a feature, please, hello. But I also asked if, the pet's account, is she any needing suggestions? And, yeah. Yeah, I can't really read that. Come on. It says, yes, I can't answer. This one says ketchup and mustard. Haha. And then my other friend said, oh, you want to see it? Oh, just look behind it. Abby, if you guys are. So, this one is. Let's make. There you go. Ketchup and mustard. So, I might go with Abby and Erica. But if you guys still have any suggestions, comment down below. And. Yeah. Now back to the past. Allah. Hello?
Sorry.
What happened? Okay, for some reason the footage got cut off, so I'm back again. Hello. So basically, I digged up my phone a little bit, and I put some washi tape here and here, as you guys can see. And also, this is not really a new compass, but I changed it to this funny phone case instead. So yeah. Then I got the two squishy nails, since I'm not looking for some reason. But I got the two squishy nails, and then I showed you guys the hangings. And then I stayed up with the hangings until the next day, which is just for today. And yeah. And afterwards, after I was done filming, the same thing gave mommy me. Guys. So, here's a little sneak peek of tomorrow's vlog, which is close. Sorry. So yeah, don't forget to read the description because there's always time. So yeah, bye guys.